Come and help me!
Maurice?
Please, please, I need your help. He's got her. He's got her locked in the dungeon.
Who?
Belle, we must go. Not a minute to lose.
Whoa, slow down, Maurice. Who's got Belle locked in a dungeon?
A beast! A horrible, monstrous beast!
Is it a big beast?
Huge?
With a long, ugly snout?
Hideously ugly.
And sharp, cruel fangs?
Yes, yes. Will you help me?
All right, old man. We'll help you out.
You will? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh!
Crazy old Maurice. He's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old Maurice, Crazy old Maurice. Lefou, I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pastime?
I know. But that wacky old coot is Belle's father, and his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan.
Yes.
Then we got out of this.
No, what she got.
Guess.
Now I get it. Let's go.
No one plots like Gaston.
Takes cheap shots like Gaston.
Plans to persecute harmless crackpots like Gaston.
All his marriage be soon on his head.